and to say our thank you to Father General, let us now all be focused and say it to him.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Okay. Father General, if you are watching us at this very moment, there is like almost 2,000 people here wanting to thank you for all the efforts you've done to come to Poland. We are praying for you to recover very quickly from what has happened, for your health. And we want to thank you for the message, for the video that you have filmed, and we watched it with our eyes glazing, and we want to thank you with our song. And so now this song is specially for you. This is our special thank you.
Song of Magis, of course. Come on, let's sing. We have the lyrics? Do we have the lyrics? Yeah. I want a life full of passion. I want a reason to breathe. And the one who really knows my heart says it's free. So I'm free to give. When you give, when you don't count the cost, you get more, much more you think you've lost. More of love, more of life. So the more I need, the more I try.
Father General, thank you very much, and we will also make a special magic cheer for you, which is... Oh! Hit it! Matches! Woo! Thank you very much. And now it's the time to start our Eucharist.
We are all the time being here and in our lives on the road to heaven. Sometimes we choose highways, sometimes we choose regular roads, and sometimes we walk on a simple path. And we know that with Jesus, our path is solid. Our path is the path that brings us joy and life. So let's now start preparing our hearts by saying that my path with Jesus, it's simple, it's solid, it's good, and I want to follow it. Jesus is my Lord.
Brightness.
Let's thank the band. Our celebration of the Eucharist today will be preceded by a procession during which the icon of Our Lady of Częstochowa will be carried in. She's been significant in the Christian identity of Poles for many ages, and is important for all the inhabitants of Central Europe. There were and are pilgrimages to this image of Our Mother from virtually all over the world. Mary is the pillar of faith which was initiated on this land where we are today in the baptism of Poland 1,050 years ago. Since that moment, the fate of every Pole and the history of the whole nation is closely linked to the person of Mary, Mother of God, whom Polish people had been going to in the most difficult and crucial moments of their history as their mother, queen, guide, patroness, and comforter. Therefore, Mary, especially her icon of Częstochowa, is part of the identity of Christ's disciples. She alone expressed freedom, unity, and faith of a generation of Christians on whose faith we want to build today. The song you are about to hear in a moment during the entrance procession is the ancient song in honor of Mary that dates from the end of the 13th and the beginning of the 14th century. It became the first official national anthem of the Polish state, and today is one of the most beautiful monuments of the Polish language and the witness of the Christian roots of the nation and of the Polish state. The text praises Mary, but it also reveals her close relationship with her beloved son, Jesus Christ, from whom all her greatness and significance for the church flows.
Bogu Rodzica, Dziewica, Bogiem sławiona, Maryja, u Twego Syna,
Dziewica, In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and love, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
My dear friends, we start to celebrate the Eucharist in our community. So at the beginning, I would like to welcome the presider who represent Father General, Father Assistant Tomasz Kot. I would like to welcome all Polish Jesuits who join us this morning to pray and to celebrate the Eucharist with us. And also, I would like to welcome all guests who came especially for us to this Eucharist to pray and to support us.
At the beginning of this Eucharist, let us stand in the presence of God. Let's offer Him, let's put in His hands all our sorrows, all our weaknesses, all our sins. And so prepare ourselves to celebrate this Eucharist. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts, in my words, in what I have done, and in what I have failed to do through my fault. to my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us
Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison. Christe eleison. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison.
As the Church commemorates today Our Lady of Mount Carmel, let us pray through her intercession. May the venerable intercession of the glorious Virgin Mary come to our aid. We pray, Lord, so that, fortified by her protection, we may reach the mountain which is Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
A reading from the book of prophet Zechariah. Sing and rejoice, O daughter of Zion. See, I am coming to dwell among you, say the Lord. Many nations shall join themselves to the Lord on that day. and they shall be his people, and he will dwell among you. And you shall know what the Lord of hosts has sent me to you. The Lord will possess Judah as his portion in the holy hand, and he will again choose Jerusalem. Silence all mankind in the presence of the Lord, for the stars fall from his holy dwelling. The word of the Lord.
My soul rejoices in my God. My soul rejoices in my God. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. For he has looked upon his lovely servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed. My soul rejoices in my God. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy in is his name. He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation. My soul rejoices in my God. He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. My soul rejoices in my God. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has come to help of his servant Israel, for he remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever. My soul rejoices in my God.
According to Matthew.
Glory to you, Lord.
While Jesus was speaking to the crowds, his mother and his brothers appeared outside. wishing to speak with him. Samuel told him, "Your mother and your brothers are standing outside, asking to speak with you." But he said in reply to the one who told him, "Who is my mother? Who are my brothers?" And stretching out his hand toward his disciples, he said, "Here are my mother and my brothers, for whoever does the will of my heavenly Father is my brother and sister and mother." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you,
Lord Jesus Christ.
Dear friends, I think I have spoken too much today. Even micros couldn't bear me anymore. I think that the liturgy, the lectures we just have heard, give us two important words, and I would like to focus on these two words. The first word we receive is sing, rejoice, the first lecture. The situation in the world doesn't not offer much space for joy. There are wars. Just now, so many situations of violence, unemployment touching young people especially, lack of meaning, of hope, and even of joy itself. And yet, God tells us to sing and rejoice. Once our Father General was visiting a new school for poor children in Kigali, Rwanda. And he was welcomed with a perfect dance of a little children. He was actually impressed by this experience, and he often recalled it, saying, "When mothers who have experienced genocide still teach their children how to dance, these mothers really believe in hope and look to the future." So, dance, singing, and joy for which we are invited by God, they are not a celebration of what we see, but of what we hope. We are sinners, but we expect mercy. What we can see around us can be more like a hell, but we hope in heaven. This is real joy of our faith and real grace we receive. Whatever might be your situation, the Lord is with us, among us, in our life as it is. He's not only visiting us, passing by. He says, "I am coming, I am dwelling among you." This means that he shares our life, all the hard situation you could ever encounter in any of your countries. And he has actual power to transform transform us and this world, and then all gloom into joy. You do not need any special technique to be joyful. It is enough to believe him, and this faith will make you really joyful and strong. So my expectation and my wish for you is, may this Magis program and the World Youth Day strengthen your faith, deepen your experience of the Lord's presence among us, and may you come back home truly joyful. It's a big program. The second word we receive today, it's much more complex. Everyone who does the will of God is Jesus' brother and sister and mother. For me, this is a very Ignatian gospel. You know how important it was for Saint Ignatius to seek, to discern, and to do the will of God. And for Saint Ignatius, it is not a question of a Christian perfection. Jesus himself declares that everyone who does it, he truly is his relative, the closest one as a brother, a sister, or mother can be. So this is about becoming intimate with Jesus himself. This is the question of belonging to his family, to the family of God. And this is one of the keystones of the Ignatian spirituality. We Christians, we are accustomed to be called Jesus' brother or Jesus' sister. But to be called Jesus' mother may surprise us. Is it not a title reserved traditionally to the Virgin Mary from Nazareth, who said her fiat and gave birth to Jesus? Is it to be Mother of God? Is it not a title reserved for the woman who later was called by the Church Theotokos, Mother of God? So it's a surprise, but Jesus really wants to underline that there is no mistake calling his disciples not only brothers or sisters, but also his mother. When the arrival of his family is announced, he asks loudly, "Who is my mother?" He points his disciples sitting as you are sitting, and listening to him, and he's saying, "Here are my brothers and my mother." We may even feel sorry for Mary, who standing outside could have heard these words. Yes, these words are really strong and surprising, but in a very different way. They mean that every time you and I, whenever we are seeking for the will of God and we do it, we can be mother, Jesus' mother. So it means that we can give birth to Jesus in our times, in our countries, in the context we are living in. This is the meaning of being Jesus' mother. The Virgin Mary did it as first. But soon the apostles, the very first generation of the church, understood that every generation can receive this grace of giving birth to Jesus in any context of time or space.
the book of Revelation, chapter 12, is saying this when it speaks about a woman clothed with the sun and the moon under her feet, and on her head a crown of 12 stars. And she gave birth to a son, a male child, who is to rule all the nation with a rod of iron. This is not about Virgin Mary. You are this woman, Jesus' mother, who is the church. Every time when you seek for the God's will and you put it into practice, have you ever thought how Jesus trusts you when he calls you his mother, knowing about all your limits and weaknesses? Have you ever thought how important are you, your hearts, your hands, and your choices for the Holy Trinity, who, using the words of Saint Ignatius, looks down upon the whole surface of the earth and behold all nations in great blindness going down to death and descending into the hell, and who says also, let us work the redemption of the human race. This is from the contemplation of meditation of incarnation, from the spiritual exercises. So, this is the second wish, the expectation, my expectation for you. May this time of magis you start become for you an experience of giving birth to Jesus in your everyday life. Please be Mother of Jesus, who is seeking for the will of God and who puts it into practice. Jesus himself called you his mother. Please be it. Amen.
Through the intercession of Mary, let us pray to our Father.
Seigneur, nous arrivons des quatre coins du monde, de communautés chrétiennes dans la joie ou dans la tristesse. Nous te confions toutes nos rencontres et nos échanges, qu'ils renforcent l'amitié pour faire Église ensemble. Let us pray to the Lord.
Preghiamo per Papa Francesco. La sua voce ispirata si elevi sempre di più a diffondere la giustizia del Vangelo. Continua ad essere strumento assordante per risvegliare le coscienze addormentate, megafono delle ingiustizie dei poveri, desiderio di dialogo tra le religioni. Preghiamo per i vescovi che, come pastori consacrati al loro gregge, si offrano totalmente all'amore di Gesù per la Chiesa e, come serafini ardenti del suo amore, siano il faro della comunità cristiana che ascolta, accoglie e serve i poveri. Let us pray to the Lord.
Pelos idosos, pelos doentes e pelos portadores de necessidades especiais. Que que a comunidade dos fiéis não permita que eles se sintam abandonados e sozinhos. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray for the Society of Jesus, wherever found in the world, especially in those places where Jesuits find themselves with others, on the margins of poverty, of migration, and of war. Grant, Lord, that each Jesuit may continue to grow in his vocation, to follow the Eternal King, poor, chaste, and obedient. Let us pray to the Lord.
Herr, wir bitten um Frieden zwischen den Völkern und Nationen, um Frieden in unseren Ländern und Staaten, um Frieden in unseren Gemeinschaften und Familien, um Frieden in unseren Herzen. Lord, hear our prayer.
Señor, te pedimos por la próxima Jornada Mundial de la Juventud en Cracovia, para que siendo una ocasión de encuentro con otros jóvenes que comparten la misma fe desde diferentes culturas, podamos así ensanchar nuestro corazón para en todo amar y servir. Let us pray to the Lord.
Módlmy się za nas, tutaj zgromadzonych. Niech nasza wspólna obecność, to zgromadzenie liturgiczne, pomaga nam odkrywać Boga w drugim człowieku. Let us pray to the Lord.
Almighty God, hear the prayers we make to you in our hearts or saying them loudly. Hear them through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Jesus, name above all names,
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Receive, Lord, we ask, the prayers of your people with these sacrificial offerings, that through the intercession of Blessed Mary, the mother of your Son, no petition may go unanswered, no request be made in vain, through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It's right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, and to praise, bless, and glorify your name in veneration of the Blessed Ever Virgin Mary. For by the overshadowing of the Holy Spirit, she conceived our only begotten Son, and without losing the glory of virginity, brought forth into the world the eternal light, Jesus Christ our Lord. Through him the angels praise your majesty, dominions adore you, and powers tremble before you. Heaven and the virtues of heaven and the blessed seraphim worship together with exultation. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in humble praise as we acclaim.
Sanctus, Sanctus, Sanctus Dominus Deus Sabaoth, pleni sunt celi et terra gloria tua, hosanna in excelsis, benedictus qui venit in nomine Domini, Hosanna in excelsis.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like a dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of the faith.
In your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer to you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Marek, our Bishop, and all the clergy.
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be coheirs to eternal life and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Amen.
When we address ourselves to our parents, those who are very close to us, of course, we use our mother tongues. We don't use the foreign languages speaking to our parents. So, being close to God our Father, let's pray using our own mother tongues. Everybody, he will understand. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of the church, of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, dona nobis pace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sin of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Rescue me, O Lord, save me from
Jesus, your body and blood, that is now part of our body and blood, is what saves me, is what heals me. And now I want to still pray to you, showing you my life, because you know me. No one knows me as well as you know me. And you still admit that you are my friend. You send me your spirit to my heart to remind me every day that you are with me. Even if everyone leaves me, you are with me. If I have trouble, if I have no hope, you are with me. And the hope comes back. Emmanuel is God with us, and he sends us his spirit. Let's still pray in our hearts to the Lord that is so close, that is so caring, who wants to come and hug us now to tell us, I am with you through all that you have in your life right now. Let's pray to Jesus, singing, lifting our hands. Let's be with him the way he is with us. No conditions.
I hear the words you
Thank you, Jesus, you want us so close to you. Thank you that we are worthy to be called your brothers, sisters, and even your mom. Let's stand up, let's use our hands, let's use our bodies, our smiles, our generous and warm hearts. Let's sing that He is the Lord, that Jesus is the only Lord we have and the best one.
For a long time. It's so synchronized. Let us pray. As we receive this heavenly sacrament, we beseech, O Lord, your mercy, that we who rejoice in commemorating the Blessed Virgin Mary may be imitating her, serve worthily the mystery of our redemption through Christ our Lord. There are some announcements as in a good parish, so sit down.
Just a couple of announcements. Guys, we are asking you, asking for your punctuality, and we would like you to take your booklets to the events like this. So the morning prayer, because you have texts in your booklets, take them with you for the morning prayer, for the Mass, and for the evening prayer. Speaking about the schedule today, at 1:30, I've previously said 1 in the morning, but it's 1:30, we have lunch, and we are asking you to be aware that the whole crowd can just, you know, clog the entrances, and so be easy with, you know, the lines, and if you see there is like a huge line, don't wait there, come at 2 o'clock, and you will be given what you need. And after the Mass, leaving the stadium, there are now 3 exits to use. You can divide yourself, I don't know, chickens, the yellow ones, you can use one of them, and the oysters, the blues, can use the other exit.
And there is an exit for dragons.
And there's also exit for red dragons right over there at your right hand, there's another exit. You can use them all. And you know the stands for giving lunch is where the breakfast was. The next...
At three, we have the magistrate. Mm-hmm. What can we trade?
We can trade a lot of things. For instance, if you no longer want to be a chicken, you can trade your blouse to an oyster one. So here in front of the stage, there's going to be a magistrate. If you want to... I was thinking about trading your girlfriend, for instance, but I don't think that works. But who knows? If you don't want to... whatever. You can trade. 3:30, there is something that's very important. Guys, we need you to be punctual to this because we are going to divide you in many things, different things. There are going to be a meeting of leaders of different things. And so we need you to be here even right before 3:30. Please, 3:30 is very important. It's obligatory. And be here under the stage. We're going to... have fun and have a lot of activities. Be here at 3:30.
And also remember that in our stands, in our shops, in this yellow tent, you can buy handmade things, handicraft, and you can support very important purposes.
Also, if you throw away things like boxes of something, you bought something that's big, like a box of, I don't know,
Box of chocolates
or something like that, big bottles that you used already, please make them smaller. Just squash them.
It's and, fun.
And yeah, that can be fun.
Have more fun.
Like putting the box in between two people and make a big hug. Something
make
like
a sport
that.
Of it, yeah.
And then throw it away. Make it smaller. And the last one, please. Right after the mass, everything is finished. Please stay here for like 5 minutes. We are going to make a photo with a drone. So we would like you to stay here for 5 minutes after the mass. And when you see the drone, just show your faces up and wave to the drone. There's going to be like a huge a collective photo of all of you. And so that's what we're asking for. Thank you very much.
I would like to add one more announcement, say thank you to Father Tomasz to come to us, to represent Father General, to be his lips for us. Thank you for your word, thank you for your presence, thank you for your prayer. And please say also hello to Father General, that our prayers and good wishes for fast recovery are for him, to him. And we hope that he will do his best in the next days and he will be again healthy and ready to serve the society. Thank you.
Before I... Oh, you stand up already. I wanted to deliver a long speech, huh? No, that's not true. Okay, thank you. I will transmit your greeting to Father General, of course, but as he let me come here only for a short time, I have to return to Rome soon, so it's my last meeting with you. Yes, I'm... Yeah, I will not cry, huh? But I am really sorry, I can't continue. I'm a little bit jealous of all my Jesuit fellows who will stay with you. They are really lucky. Eh? But I would like to, before the blessing, I would like to thank you very much for your prayer, for your witness, for having come from so far. Really, I appreciate it. And I feel myself strengthened by you. You have power. Please share it with others as you have just done with me. Okay.
The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
The Mass is ended. Go in peace.
Lecz On przebacza, przeto i my czyńmy jak nasz Bóg.
After
the banquet, the spiritual banquet, the banquet for our
flesh
and bodies is awaiting. So again, you can go, basically, but please remember to stay calm, you know, in these three exits. Two on your left, and there is one on your right. And the guys are awaiting there. Everybody is going to show you where to go.
Guys, by the way, do you know what's going to happen with the photo we've just taken with the drone?
I don't know.
You're going to buy it on a calendar in Częstochowa.
Oh, that's right. So the photo that was just taken by the drone is going to be printed in the calendar that's going to be presented to you in Częstochowa in a week.
Can you imagine that? You're going to be in thousands of homes. People going to buy calendars with your photo. Have you ever wondered to be on a calendar? Huh?
No, I have not dreamed about this, but yeah.
I've always wanted to be on a calendar. Yeah.
Seriously, to be looked at for like an all year long?
January, February,
oh my God,
March,
that's boring, isn't it? Okay. Guys, look, the drone is over there. You can wave when it's moving towards you. You can show your flag, like...
Wave your flag.
I can see some flags over there. Beautiful. That's right.
Say hello to the Pope.
Woo! I can see some American flags, I can see Africans. I can see Slovakian flag over there
and
too.
Slovenia too, and
Slovenia.
France.
Woohoo!
Look at Indonesia, what umbrellas they have.
Oh yeah, Portugal there. Ireland, I can see Irish people there.
And
oh
Zambia.
My God.
Woo! They have scarves. Yeah, you know how to make yourself stand out from the crowd.
Absolutely. Uruguay. Uruguay, look at that. Woo! There is a Romanian flag over there. Woohoo! Belgium. I can see you guys. Absolutely.
He looks for us when we lose the way.
Keep smiling. We are on a photo.
To heal our wounds with blood of his wounds. Breathe new life into us.
Yes, I can see Tanzanian flag over there too. That's far away from drone, but you can wave too, absolutely.
Can I see Egypt over there?
Yes, we also see a flag of Mauritius. They're over there. Absolutely.
Wonderful.
There is, I think that one over there is Colombian. Are you guys from Colombia? Yay!
Woo!
Woo! I can see you from over here.
If Lord did not forgive and Timor-Leste. Our sins.
Yes, and of course,
India.
Indian flag is over there too.
And Portugal scarf.
Yeah.
And Zambia scar.
Woohoo!
And Siberians.
Blessed are the merciful. Blessed are the merciful. For they will be shown.
Spain.
Mercy.
Whoa!
Blessed are the merciful. Blessed are the merciful.
Okay, guys, I have an announcement. Who among you in this field has their birthday today? Is there anybody else?
it's your birthday and you know it, raise your hand.
Her name is Guadalupe and she has her birthday today. Is there anybody else? No? Okay, so let us.
What can we do?
Yeah, we can sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Guadalupe. Happy birthday to you. Hiro. He has his birthday too. Happy birthday to you. Hiro, happy birthday to and Olivia the chicken. Woo! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Olivia. Happy birthday to you.
Goodness.
Oh, she's French. Woo! Wonderful. All right,
so
guys.
They are triplets.
Yeah, we have a triplet birthday today here. Is there anyone else? No, okay. Thank you very much.
Keep on waving.
Let's wave to the drone. Show your Spanish flag.
Woo! Wave your flag.